Hi, welcome to my channel Home Gardening. Today's video is on how to care for Alamanda plant. Alamanda comes in different varieties, red, yellow, etc. Mine one flowers yellow. And this yellow Alamanda, known in another beautiful name, golden trumpet, as the flowers have trumpet shape. This is a perennial plant. Actually, I bought this plant a year back from Ugao, I think. Few months, its growth was absolutely normal. But as soon as the winter came, it lost all its leaves. Subsequently, heavy rainfall followed by hailstorm in the beginning of January occurred, and this plant watered in my hoe. This plant died, as I thought. But wait, picture abhi bhi baki hai. In the beginning of March, all the way surprising me, it started showing the tiny signatures of green. And I saw few shootings were emerging from the leftover stems, which were hardly 3 to 4 centimeters long. I couldn't even believe myself that this plant is still alive. From this experience, I took some take-home notes. Number one, extremely cold winter climate is unfavorable for this plant. And winter season in India is its dormancy period. Number two, this is also a very hardy plant. That's why it is known as perennial plant. It can last long. Now you can see that it has completely survived. So my next step will be to boost up its growth. So for that, I am going to prepare a fertilizer mixture. I have prepared my fertilizer mix. This one is organic fertilizer mix. It contains decomposed cow dung manure and organic kitchen waste compost. And this is another fertilizer mix. It is of around 100 gram. Here I have used 4 types of fertilizers. 6 teaspoon potash, 6 teaspoon DAP, 2 teaspoon urea and 6 teaspoons bone meal. If you want to know how I have prepared this fertilizer mix, you just follow my video on the caring guide of Sthalkamal, that is land lotus plants. Its link has been given in the description box. Now I am going to apply the whole organic fertilizer mix and 50 gram of the chemical fertilizer mix at a time. As my Alamanda plant is not yet quite matured enough to withstand the extra dose of chemical fertilizer, so it's better to apply less amount of chemical fertilizer during its initial stage. So as you can see that I have dug up the soil around this plant before applying this fertilizer mix. So first I am giving the organic compost mix. Now I am going to apply 50 gram of this fertilizer mix. From now, I will apply this fertilizer mix once in a month, as my plant has completely survived. Now I am mixing this fertilizer well with soil. If you have grown your Alamanda plant into a pot of size around 10 inch, then also you just apply once in a month 50 gram of the fertilizer mix that I have prepared. and also you can add organic fertilizer mix. So after applying the fertilizer mix, I am watering the plant. After every application of fertilizer, you need to water thoroughly so that the nutrient can penetrate into the soil and the plant can easily get its access. Lavender loves full sunlight, and this is the right place in our garden so that it can receive at least 6 to 8 hours sunlight a day. This is my update after 1.5 months. You can see that how nicely my lavender is growing up. That's all, friend. If you have any queries, ask me in the comment section. If you find this video is helpful, then please like it, share it to your friends, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel. One more thing, please press the bell icon for getting notifications. Thank you.